In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to rename images and media files in WordPress. Ever wanted to change an image file name after uploading it to WordPress? Image file names are important for image SEO and can help more users find your website. To do this, first you need to install and activate the Phoenix Media Rename plugin. I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. So, let's go to Media and click on Library. Change the view mode to List. And here you can change the file name from here. Or click on Edit under an image. You can change the title of the image from here. Then scroll down, and you can change the file name from here. And then just click on Update. And that's it. This is how you can rename images and media files in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.